Recognizing mental health, Cobb County is rolling out a brand new program. It's the first of its kind for Cobb County and for Georgia. Starting tomorrow, the Cobb County Adult Detention Center will have a full-time psychiatrist on staff helping to diagnose and treat mental health patients. Along with psych-registered nurses and licensed practical nurses, it is the first in-state 24/7 mental health support program. The Cobb County Sheriff's Office will hold a ribbon cutting tomorrow.